Bible ne chigambo cha mukama.
It's my joy as the Archbishop of Mbarara and member of the Board of Governors of Bible Society of Uganda, and also as a member of the Board of Trustees of the Bible Society of Uganda. I want to invite you, please, come and join us as those who use the Runyankole Rukiga Bible, which has been in existence now for 55 years. We are having a celebration on the 21st at Boma Grounds in Mbarara. We are expecting the president of this country to be with us. We are lucky that the president also uses Runyankole Rukiga as his mother language, and we couldn't leave him behind, and he is a man who is keen on reading the Bible. Please come and join us as we rejoice together to have the Word of God in our own language, Runyankole Rukiga. So please come and join us. That will be the big celebration on that day. We shall march in the town of Mbarara, congregate at the Boma Grounds, and listen to more enlightenment about the Bible Society, about Runyankole Rukiga Bible, and about Ankole, the land of cows. Welcome.